I've come to think of Europe now as a great museum that has all the Rembrandts you ever want to see. But it's no longer my home. You see, Europe was my home, musically. At that time, I think I was immature enough to devalue my own jazz experience. It, however, has come back, you know, and said, now, Melvin, wouldn't it be nice if you could just play Honeysuckle Rose? Europe doesn't need me. I don't need to write for the Leipzig archive. More fugues, more passacaglias, they've got all they need.